The students' attitudes have changed. They have an expectation that the teachers will flip their classrooms, and they become accustomed to the teachers giving them feedback in a variety of ways using the technology. We continue to be influenced by Seymour Papert's philosophy of constructivism, where the students and the teachers co-design the tasks. It's important that the teachers explicitly teach when required, but it's a key to our success that the students are partners in the process.